My name is Mary Silvia. I'm a physician in the Department of Neurology, specifically the Department of Pediatric Neurology. I decided to become a pediatric epilepsy physician because of my background in engineering as an undergraduate, and I also, in medical school, my favorite class was neuroscience. So my patient care philosophy is to take care of not just the patient, but also the whole family. Especially since in pediatric care, it usually affects not just the child, but the entire family structure. So what I enjoy most about pediatric epilepsy and pediatric neurology is the ability to take care of lots of different types of children, anywhere from babies to adolescents. So I had a few experiences as being a patient, and I think what I learned from the process is that communication with the family about the various members of the team is important, so that they always know who to go to with different questions and they never feel like they're without information. I enjoy working here at Wake Forest Baptist Health for many reasons. During the course of my training, I had the opportunity to train at many well-known East Coast hospitals, and even with that experience, I found that the climate here is very collegial. There is a strong emphasis on patient-centered care and patient research. When I'm not in the hospital, I enjoy playing tennis, hiking, hanging out with friends, eating out at restaurants, and visiting family who I have both here in North Carolina as well as California, where I'm originally from.